Near Troop, the one that is now boarded up, is the scene of a homicide, and the overnight fire here was no accident. They also say a 38-year-old mother of three found inside was already dead when firefighters arrived.
According to loved ones, Tayonda Hall had moved into the building where she was found dead overnight just 2 months ago. Firefighters responded to a call shortly after midnight, and within minutes, they discovered Hall's body in a second-floor bedroom. Friends say she worked in the bar industry on the south side, and many knew her by her nickname of Lucky.
Just overall, just a great human being. And I'm like, some people come a dime a dozen, and that was her. So that's why we call her Lucky.
Investigators were on the scene all morning long, and an SUV parked out front was towed away as evidence, but police aren't saying why.
And wherever she is right now, we know she is with you right now, Father God.
Earlier, dozens of Hall's co-workers and loved ones held a prayer circle outside the building where she died. There are multiple surveillance cameras around the building, including in the entrance. According to a source, there are clear images of an acquaintance coming and going last night.
We don't know how this happened. We just are, so we don't know who the person is or what happened. We really don't.
The medical examiner's office says an autopsy is not expected until tomorrow, so the manner of death is not known yet, but CFD says the cause was not the fire. Reporting from Englewood, Nancy Liu, WGN News.